at about 19 to 23 years old, I believe that it is a very crucial stage in their football career, because that is when you transition from youth football to the men's game.
Is there another goal in this for Tampines? Yes, there is! And it's Ryaan Sanizal!
Well, eventually the pressure told. Belisa Kalsa's goal living a charm life until Ryaan Sanizal powers a strike past Zaiful Nizam in goal.
Ryaan Sanizal, he was the youngest player in the squad.
Out of millions of kids who want to be professional footballers, only a handful of them make it. So far, it hasn't been easy for me. In 2019, at the end of the year, around October, I tore my ligament, my ACL ligament. It was a very tough pill to swallow for me, because it took away 9 months of football from my life, and I needed the support of a crutch to help me walk. And I was even like doubting fate, you know. So that's something that personally in my religion, I shouldn't be doing that, but it really affected me mentally lah. But with the help of the physios around, my family who kept me going, who kept believing in me, my friends who were there, it made it a lot easier for me to get me back on full fitness and back playing again. To be very honest, I didn't expect myself to start the game. As a 19-year-old boy playing in the centre-back position, usually in most clubs, those positions are occupied by the senior and more older players. It is a stepping stone for me to take my game to the next level, because it not only challenges me to be faster, to be quicker on the pitch, but it also exposes a lot of my flaws that I may overlook when I'm playing in the Singapore Premier League. I hope it doesn't stop there, and for now I'm just working harder than I have already been in trying to keep my spot here. But it would all come to a stop when I get enlisted to National Service in 2022. It is definitely a hindrance, because it takes away about 2 years of playing football professionally. And definitely, I really hope that it doesn't take away all my skills because of not being able to play football. I hope that NS wouldn't be the reason why I stopped football, because so many other players have gone through it and they are just fine now. So I'm really hoping that I can turn out just like them. No point dwelling on the negativity and stuff that might bring you down or slow you down. So always look at the brighter side of things.